How big is the universe? It sounds like the kind of question a five-year-old would ask, but scientists are also very interested in the question, and it's a tricky one to answer. But thanks to research in the journal Nature, astronomers could now be able to measure it all a bit more accurately. Let's start at the beginning. Astronomers calculate distance in a stepwise way. They measure the distance to the galaxies closest to us, then use those measurements to look at farther galaxies, then galaxy clusters, and ever farther galaxies. Every one of those steps is only as accurate as the steps before it, and it all comes back to our Milky Way's nearest neighbors. The Large Magellanic Cloud, or LMC, is one of several nearby smaller galaxies that orbits our own. It's the brightest such galaxy and was thought to be about 200,000 light years away. Measurements like that are made using what are called standard candles. If physicists know how bright something is, they can also tell how far away it is. The best-known standard candles are supernovas, the brightest objects in the night sky, but they're more useful for distant galaxies. Scientists had used another standard candle called Cepheid variables to measure the LMC, but their calculations never lined up, so the researchers in the new study came up with a novel technique. What they did essentially is pour through data on 35 million stars in the LMC to find the eight, just eight, pairs of binary stars that were the right size and moved in just the right way to form a new kind of standard candle. The result? The researchers say the LMC is almost a fifth of the way closer than they thought, give or take about 2.2%, which they add they'll hopefully be able to narrow even further. Using this new standard candle, scientists can refine their calculations for Cepheid variables and supernovas. Basically, they added a whole new level of accuracy to all distance measurements in deep space. Or as a writer for the week puts it, say hello to our new cosmic yardstick. And the new level of accuracy can help measure not just how big the universe is, but how quickly it's growing. Ars Technica explains, with these estimates in hand, it will be possible to calibrate the expansion rate of the universe to about 3% accuracy. The European Southern Observatory will soon launch a new satellite to help chart the universe, which should help the researchers determine whether their new standard candle is as accurate as they think it is. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant, Multiple Sources, A Broader View.